Gaggenau manufactures exquisitely designed, meticulously crafted kitchen appliances. The Gaggenau line is a comprehensive line that includes drop-in gas, induction and electric cooktops, ventilation, combi steam ovens, convection ovens, speed ovens, microwaves, warming drawer, dishwashers, coffee machines, column refrigeration. But one of the most exciting aspects of the Gaggenau product line are the Vario units. Now, Vario units are available in either 15 inches or 12 inches. And the beauty of these units is that you can choose the units that you want to cook with, so you custom design your cooktop. The tools of the Gaggenau electric grill are absolutely superb. You just can't go wrong when you do your indoor grilling on this grill. The significant feature of the grill are the two heating elements. That means you can have one side of the grill at a high temperature for your searing and the other side of the grill at a lower temperature for your offset cooking. So you get the flavor with the sear, but you retain the moisture with the lower heat while you're cooking the food through. So underneath the grill, you have lava rocks. So the purpose of the lava rocks is to absorb any juices or fat that comes out of the food. You're not looking to have big flarebacks in the kitchen when you're grilling, because generally the best rule of thumb is to do light grilling on your indoor grill. Underneath the tray that holds the lava rocks, there's a little catch pan where residual grease will absorb over time. So depending on how often you use your grill, you're going to remove the lava rocks, empty them onto a tray, and wash both the catch pan and the tray that holds the lava rocks in the Gaggenau dishwasher, and just wipe everything out. The grates can be cleaned in the sink, or you can also just clean them after you finish cooking with the wire brush that is included with the grill. Now, always remember to turn your overhead ventilation on before you start grilling. If you follow these simple tips, it'll be very easy to keep your Gaggenau grill nice and clean. But should you want to keep the grill covered when it's not in use, you can order an optional accessory grill cover from Gaggenau. Something chefs love is this teppanyaki grill, also known as a plancha. It's a beautiful shiny surface, but guess what? When you finish cooking, it's going to be just as clean and shiny. It takes a tiny little bit of elbow grease. With the teppanyaki, you can use just the front part or just the back, or you can heat up the entire surface at one temperature. It's always going to be a little bit hotter in the center than in the sides, so you can organize your cooking accordingly. Now, with this plancha, we love to use it for things like our breakfast cooking. However, we never cook foods like bacon on this because there's no grease tray to catch any rendered fat. But it's perfect for frying eggs or scrambling eggs, making French toast, or heating up some delicious smoked sausage to have with your breakfast. Sauté a little fruit, it's wonderful. Something quick like fajitas is wonderful, and then again on the other side you can just keep some tortillas nice and warm. There's many, many great uses for this teppanyaki grill. Now, when it comes to cleaning the teppanyaki, you need to let it cool down a little bit. So after you've had your dinner, it'll still be warm, but just throw a couple of ice cubes on it. And you can see how those ice cubes immediately melt and start to pick up the residual grease that was on the surface. Then you can take a kitchen towel and simply wipe it clean. See how amazing that is? Now, any residual protein stains that are on the surface can be removed with a solution of water and white vinegar, or you can just take a half a lemon and rub it over the surface to remove it. The teppanyaki grill, certainly another great option in the Gaggenau Vario series. The Incounter steamer from Gaggenau has been part of their product lineup for a long time. It's such an amazing tool. If you find yourself cooking a lot of grains or pasta, vegetables, steaming fish or chicken or shellfish, this is the tool for you. Not only can you steam several items at one time using the convenient saucepans that come with the unit, you You can set the timer and actually walk out of the kitchen. You'll never boil rice over when you cook in your in-counter steamer. Because the unit sits in the counter, it's ideal if it can be hard plumbed to a drain. So you can see when you've got an enormous amount of very hot water, rather than having to carry it to the sink and drain it, you just open the drain and the water goes up. The unit does not have to be installed in the cooktop under ventilation. In fact, it doesn't require any ventilation. So a popular installation option for the in-counter steamer is near a prep sink. Certainly a place where there's already a drain will be ideal. Cooking with the in-counter steamer gives you so many advantages. Really, not only are you not cooking with saucepans, the fact that you set the timer to everything you cook means that all your food will cook to perfection. The 18,000 BTU Gaggenau gas wok burner has been in a very, very popular part of the Vario lineup for many years, and with good reason. Not only does this burner give you fantastic power, but look at the control it gives you. The burner has three rings of flame, so you can see when we have it at full power, we have really even, powerful heat distribution. But look at what happens as we reduce the flame to a simmer. We have the gentlest of all simmers, with just a tiny flame around the center of the burner. Now, if we cook with fire alone, we can burn our food. So a lot of the power in the burner is coming from the residual energy in these beautiful brass burners. They're just gorgeous. Of course, we love to use the Gaggenau gas wok burner for wok cooking, but we also like to use it for very flavorful dishes like this arroz con pollo, where we need the high heat to sear the chicken, but then we need a nice low, gentle heat to finish the cooking as we add the rice and allow that to cook and let the liquids be absorbed. Again, easy to use, easy to clean, and a fantastic choice in the Vario lineup. The deep fryer is just one more example of how, when tools are meticulously crafted, they yield such great cooking results. The way this fryer is designed, your food will always be crisp, have minimal amounts of oil, and the oil will not break down very quickly. The reason is that if you look here at the heating element, underneath the heating element, we have a cold zone. So any particulate matter that falls off the food during frying, or any stray piece of food that escapes and falls down there, just stays in the cold zone, not absorbing oil. Above the heating element is the actual cooking zone. And the great thing is, of course, you can set the temperature to the desired temperature that you need for the type of food you're cooking. You can also use the timer to set the cooking time. We make a lot of tempura vegetables and shrimp. We always start our fried chicken here in the fryer, and then we usually finish it in the oven. The combination is absolutely amazing. And we're very fond of these Brussels sprouts chips. One of the great things about cooking with the fryer is that there's no flavor transference. So if you do cook shrimp and then cook vegetables right away or some chicken, there's actually going to be no transference of flavor. When installing a Gaggenau fryer in your kitchen, it's important to allow for access to the underneath of the fryer. So you'll need to have a vacant space in that cupboard. When we're finished with the oil, there is a valve underneath the fryer that we simply open, let the oil come out into a basin, and then you can strain that oil and reuse it. As the oil begins to turn dark, then it's time to discard it. How long you keep the oil, how many times you use it, is entirely individual, so you'll have to determine that for yourself. One of the great things about the Gaggenau Vario lineup is the fact that you can actually mix up the different types of heat sources. You can have some induction burners, some gas burners, and complement it with one of the other Varios of your choice. Now, induction is a really great choice for the kitchen these days because there's very little heat that's emitted when you cook with induction, and the response is very rapid. There are two induction options in the 400 series, the single zone induction, and there's also a dual zone. The single zone induction can still be used with two different sizes of saucepans. either the smaller one on the smaller ring or a larger pan for the full surface of the induction. In addition, there is a really spectacular wok accessory. It consists of a ring and then a round bottom wok that sits, amazing, isn't it? It sits over the burner and look how it cooks. So we've shared with you the features of six of the Gaggenau Vario cooktops in the 400 series. Remember, these Varios in the 400 series are 15 inches wide and they are mounted with the knobs in the front of the counter. There are also Varios in the 12 inch size that have the knobs along the top. Gaggenau offers so many choices. Narrowing them down, just determine the types of tools you need to do your cooking, and Gaggenau has it there for you.